All right, my friend, to see who goes first, whichever direction it's facing. Oh, nailed it.
A little more elevation.
They can't see it, but it's facing you, so it's your choice.
Okay.
So it was like this. All right. Ooh. 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 Sexy. Okay, so while you're working on that, show them what I have. Beautiful. Beautiful. This may not be quite the right match for it, but maybe.
I'll keep this.
All right. Hmm. I will. Oh, it's your choice. My bad. You actually get to choose first.
Ponder.
Ponder resolves.
Draw.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
Scalding Tarn, pass turn.
Take one.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to use your phone?
That'll do. Coming right up.
So no basics in this deck?
No basics in that one.
Okay. Don't even have to worry about it.
And you've fetched just once?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
I'll play a Baleful Strix.
Ooh. Yep, we let that go. Baleful Strix is a card.
Let it go.
Let it go.
It's just a 1/1. Let it go. Draw. Pass turn.
It's just a 1/1 with Death Touch. Let's see. How about we fetch, go to 19, get an island, get an island, I would like to cast Ponder.
Seems good.
Okay. Oh, jeez. Shuffle. Well, that might have been better. Also, I actually didn't mean to get this particular Ponder. I meant to get the core set one that has a guy looking into space, and he's yet a part of space. Instead, I ended up getting the Nipplemancers over here.
Hmm. You like the other heart better?
Yeah, and it also just doesn't elicit the wrong response. That's all. I mean, this is fine. It's actually kind of beautiful, just the connotation of it. Well, that's fine, I guess. Pass turn.
Swing one.
Take one.
Underground Sea. Leovold?
Oh, we do not let Leovold resolve. We are forcing, pitching, brainstorm.
I'll force right back. Pitching, Spell Pierce.
Oh, force right back. Pitching. Yes, YouTube, that is that powerful of a card against us. Pitching. Hmm. Chase the Mind Sculptor.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's tough, man.
It's gonna be a grind.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Pass turn.
Alright. Draw a card. Brainstorm.
Yep.
Okay. This could have been better. I think I messed up on my sequencing regardless. We'll crack a fetch.
Mm-hmm.
I think that there might be a stifle, so I'm going to play around it by doing this now. Get another island. And then I will pass the turn right back.
Untap.
Blip. Draw.
Play Underground Sea.
Uh-oh. Not again.
Just a true name.
Just a true name. Resolves.
Swing one.
Take one.
Go ahead. Oh, and I name you.
Yeah.
I choose you.
Yeah, we'll fetch. We'll do that. Puts me at lucky number 13. Where is Chase when you need him? Alright, come on, deck. Do me a solid. Untap. Oh, okay. That's fair, I suppose. Top.
Mm-hmm.
Spin the top.
Mm-hmm.
Curse the top.
Oh. The top is a fickle creature.
Fetch.
Yep.
Get another look at it.
There you go, yeah.
Well.
Get the shuffle. So broken.
Tundra. So earlier I think I should have brainstormed instead of pondered and pitched a ponder instead.
Hmm.
That way I could use Ponder to shuffle if I need it. Well, I mean, not like it made that much of a difference. Ponder's a sorcery, so I can't do it on upkeep anyway. I would have had to fetch regardless. Alright. Spin the top. Oh my god. Deck, why? I cry every time. Do this while you don't have quite as much mana. I'll, swords your Strix.
Swords my Strix. I think I'll actually daze that.
Yep. Pass turn.
Gotta get that daze value.
Yep.
Draw. Play my Underground Sea. Swing for four.
Take four.
Just a clean three-turn clock. Go ahead.
I know what the top card is. Spin the top on upkeep.
Mm-hmm.
Draw. I said swords.
Uh-huh. Okay, it's dead.
You gain a life.
Exiled.
Exiled, yeah. Spin the top. Oh my god. Pass turn.
Draw. Land. Swing three.
Take three, go to five.
Go ahead.
Fetch.
Quattro.
Well. I mean, I get one card deeper. I might as well do that first.
Mm-hmm.
Nope. Now we fetch. Does use up some of my mana to do it that way, though. Get an island. Lots of basics. Play around that wasteland. Okay. Spin the top. One, two, three. Make sure that's in the right order. And low it is. Turn the top into something else.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no! I've already played my land this turn. I did, I fetched.
No Jace for you.
No Jace for me. Pass turn. That's what I get. So, literally my first time playing the deck, YouTube. I'm sorry.
Oh, not the true.
My problem there isn't number of lands. It's that I played... I should have gotten a Tundra. I'm playing too hard around Wasteland right now.
Hmm. Swing three.
Go one. Sudden shot.
Go ahead.
Okay. Draw the top. Obvious top is obvious. So what I should have done is played a Tundra so that I could Counsel's Judgment, name true name Nemesis. Force of Will, hard cast. Okay, let's go again. I learned a lot that game, even though I got crushed. Actually, I think that's how we learn the most often. Sideboard?
Oh, yeah.
So, it's been kind of glitching on me, apparently. No, in all seriousness. Yeah, sorry it's a little bit late in this game. You missed land, Thoughtseize, land, brainstorm, fetch, ponder. So, draw. I will play a Valk, pass the turn.
Ponder.
Resolves? I don't think that's enough to fight over, but he does get a shuffle if he wants.
There we go. Draw. Blue to Delta.
Yep. Or that works.
Pass turn.
Meanwhile, there is no way on earth that this actually works. I'm gonna open the floodgates here. Jace gets Force of Will. Gets actual Spell Pierced.
Pyroblast.
Yep, okay. Pass turn.
And yep. Draw.
If you saw the rest of my hand, you'd see why that was my turn 4 play. It doesn't get much better.
Drop.
Alrighty.
Leovold.
Leovold is good. Okay. Black, blue, green. Resolves.
Go ahead.
Right on time. Swords. Draw you a card. It's when he's targeted, I believe.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll let that resolve. Swords is good.
Alright. Exile. Blood Moon.
Blood Moon.
That has to get forced.
I'll force that.
Yeah.
Exiling. Brainstorm.
Yep. You do what you gotta do, I guess. Alright. And then pass turn. Freewind.deck.
True name.
Ouch. True name is good.
Your turn.
Pass turn.
Untap. Draw.
Oh, targeting me, I assume.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sack for three.
Mm-hmm.
Scalding turn, fetch.
All right.
Underground C.
Oh, boy.
Chase.
Dear God. Jace resolves.
Plus two on you.
Is it upside down?
Keep it on top.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Fetch. Oh. Okay. I see what you did there. Very nice, my friend. Get the swords to plowshares.
Yeah, you can have it.
Plains. So my next card either needs to be a business card or a fetch land, at least to cut the fate seal off. You know, I hear miracles aren't pretty good when you can't get them on the top of your deck. Okay. Last turn.
All right. Tap, draw. I'd like to ponder.
Resolves? Wait a minute. Yeah, ponder resolves. Never mind.
I'd like to shuffle.
Oh boy. Small victories. Wherever I can get them.
Now three lands.
Not like I need more of those. I feel your pain.
Draw a card. Fate seal. Keep it on top.
Yikes.
Swing three.
Take three.
True name.
Force of will.
Okay.
Hard cast that.
Pass turn.
Drawing. I mean, better than nothing. Cast the counterbalance. Pass turn.
Draw.
Oh god, that's evil with Jace, man.
Fate seal you. Keep it on top. Land. What's your name?
Wah wah. Swang wang.
Swing three. Go ahead.
Play a fetch land. Pass the turn.
Untap. Draw. Fate seal. We'll bottom that.
My god.
We'll bottom that. It was always GTA.
Okay.
Counterbalance.
Ah, okay, that's something. Rainstorm.
Equip.
Yep.
Swing through six.
Okay.
Pass turn.
Pass turn, upkeep. Brainstorm.
Okay.
Resolves?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so the first card was not Terminus. Okay, good game. Can we do another one? That one...
yeah. That was in Treat the Angels, by the way, that I put on the bottom. But I think I probably should have kept it on top, actually. Because they can't
block the true name.
It would have been lethal.
Yeah.
So is Council's Judgment every permanent of that name?
It would have stopped the Jitte, though. I mean, not that it matters. Council's Judgment, no. It's just that permanent. So it wouldn't hit all copies of a token, for instance.
Okay. And it wouldn't kill all my true name? Because I had another true name in my hand.
Oh, God.
Well, yeah, you count. Usually won't get countered by you. It's just the cantrips, which might... I mean, that just accrues a lot of value over time.
The joy of having Terminus is that you don't have to fight over every threat, I suppose. Mm-hmm. That's part of the joy. The other being free-rolling some games. Alright, so I would like to be on the plate. This is fine.
Oh, wait. Oh. Yeah, I think I'll still keep.
I'll, play a ponder.
Okay.
Doesn't feel great playing that before you have the ability to shuffle away. Alright. We'll do it this way. And then we will pass the turn.
Badlands.
Uh-oh, Thoughtseize.
Deathrite Shaman.
Deathrite Shaman. Oh, okay. How about... Scalding Tarn, Fetch, Island. Sorry, buddy, I'll get to you between games. Counterbalance.
Counterbalance is good.
Alright. And there we are.
You good?
Pass turn.
Tap. Draw.
Thank you.
Pass turn.
Uh-oh. Well, that actually kind of changes things a little bit. Fetch. Go and get a Valk. Blood Moon.
Play Force. Exiling Days.
Counterbalance trigger. If you'd like to cut. And there's the Blood Moon on the stack. Okay, no. Never mind. That did not happen. Alright, pass turn.
End of turn. Exile your Scalding Tarn.
Uh-oh.
Abrupt Decay.
Rip. Rip and pepperoni.
Draw. Volcanic Island.
Since you missed the land drop, I was hoping it'd be okay.
Blue-black. Baleful Strix.
Resolves?
Pass turn.
Is the one damage worth it? The answer is usually no. Ponder?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man, I love all of this. Every last one of you. So much I might even keep the same order. And then drop. Sensei's Divining Top. Spin the top. Pass turn. Text conversation going on. Sorry about that.
Swing one.
Take one.
Exile Scalding Tarn.
I feel a true name coming up.
It's a true name.
Resolves? Targeting me?
Yep. Your turn.
Unless there's something really juicy there. I guess we'll spin the top, see what that third card is. Not really. We'll fetch. Get the island out of it. Prepare to spin the top again, I believe. I believe that that's right here.
Wait, so when do your lands be tapped?
Oh, yeah, oh, it's just it hidden. Sorry about that. Yeah, it wanted to... It's a little shy.
That's good.
Yeah, we'll spin the top here.
Go
on. Oh my god. They're in the deck somewhere. They're just not wanting to show up, is all. Man, oh man. Pass turn.
Go on. Swing four.
I swear, there are copies of Terminus in here somewhere. Take four.
Fail for Strix.
Man. Resolves?
Draw. Pass turn.
I'll draw that card. Chase.
Jace. Cards in hand.
Three.
Force pitching brainstorm.
All right, it's gone, baby, gone. Spin the top.
Mm-hmm.
See what the new card is. Not anything I care about, really. We'll fetch. Get a plains. Put me down to 11. Spin the top.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you'd think with all of this card draw, I'd find something eventually. Pass turn.
And yeah. Draw. Play brainstorm.
Results.
Swing five.
Take five, go to six.
Pass turn.
Council's judgment. Yeah, it's a fun little card. You'll always name the same thing that I name.
Yeah, it says exile each permanent.
Yeah,
so you could exile all true named nemesis.
Each permanent? Oh, no. Starting with you, each player. Votes for a non-land permanent, exile each permanent with the most votes. So if we pick this one, and you pick this one, we'd only get this one.
Oh, it wouldn't be all true names. Oh, it's not a named. Okay.
Yeah. So if I wanted to get this Baleful Strix,
it would be
that particular.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. You're casting that card. That's fine.
True Name Nemesis?
I vote for True Name Nemesis.
Yep. See ya.
So you go, you go first. Because if you didn't go first...
That's right.
Then you just name something else.
Although in single player, like on 1v1, you'd always name the same thing. Unless, for whatever reason...
I want
to get rid of a permanent.
To die on my turn.
So we'll spin the top.
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn on upkeep.
End of turn, I'm going to exile Council's Judgment and drain you for two.
You do indeed. You have drained me for two, good sir. Well, not drain, but I've lost two.
Yeah.
On upkeep, you're going to turn it into a terminus?
I'll force that.
What would you like to pitch?
Pitching days.
I'll force that pitching brainstorm.
I will exile.
I do have a flooded strand or a scalding tarn.
I'll exile ponder. Make you lose two life.
Oh, I see. I see what we're doing. Put me to one.
And terminus resolves.
Okay. Put them on the bottom, bro.
Draw.
Mm-hmm.
Ponder.
Uh-oh. I'm assuming you took out Sudden Shock and Coligons. Well, maybe not Coligons. Command. Maybe.
Shuffle draw.
Oh boy. These are some intense games. I've seen Reed Duke win from this spot at one life, but good grief. He also had a resolves Jace. I do not.
I should have attacked with Deathrite more.
Oops.
Oh, well.
So this is our first time, our respective first times playing our decks.
Draw. Okay, pass turn.
Can I please resolve a Sensei's Divining Top?
Sure.
Okay. Spin the top.
Mm-hmm.
Hey again. Switch it.
Okay. Counterbalance. My turn?
Yep. Just to keep you from brainstorming or pondering your way out of here. At least that's the hope. Okay. Wait, not Leovold. Yeah, gotta get a trop. Black, blue, green. Because if you have Leovold, I'm in trouble.
Alright.
I'm in trouble.
Keep your promise. You better be in trouble.
Alright.
Your turn.
Jeez, I wonder if the counterbalance trigger resolves. Alright. Play it. Spin the top. Good games.
Good game.
That will do it. I needed some, like a terminus or surprise entreat for like one. I guess it would have been two in that case. Next card, Force, Sensei, Force, Arid, Pyro. No, we weren't good. Pyroblast wanted to hang out in a club with one another. So there we go. I sighted in Pyroblast, three of. Blood Moon, two of. It's always fun. I don't think I know this deck anywhere nearly as well as I would like. Well, actually, I'm sure of that. But I'm learning. First time playing the deck.
Is Invasive Surgery good in this matchup?
I think it's good enough, yeah. So it hits Ponder, Terminus, Entreat, but there's only one Entreat, so... I think that it's worth bringing in, actually.
Okay.
It's enough. I sighted out one Terminus, one Monastery Mentor, one Vendilion Click, and two of the actual counterspells. So I brought in... I did bring in other counterspells, but these are cheaper and hit things once they've resolved.
Mm-hmm.
And this one does not. And then sighted out one Terminus, It still leaves three in the board, but I needed to find that other slot.
And I think Thoughtseize might be better than Daze.
I agree. In this match, and actually I'm considering taking Daze out because you're not Infect, you're not Delver. You're neither winning super quickly nor utterly denying them resources.
Mm-hmm.
So maybe Daze comes out in place of Spell Pierce or, I don't know, something like that. Or maybe something else, something I haven't thought of. We're already good on Brainstorms and Ponders, so if it's not Spell Pierce, I don't know what it would be.
But Lightning Bolt?
Yeah, that's possible. I have one Sudden Shock, one Kolaghan's Command. A good removal sweep might be right. That's fair enough. Alright, so there we go.